if you are a unicyclist, you see the world really, really different. If I go through a city and I see a bench, for me it's not a bench, it's something where I think, can I jump on it? So the world is an obstacle for me. I always think, is this too steep? Is it possible to jump on this rock? So it really changed my perspective on everything. My name is Lutz Eichholz. I'm a professional mountain unicyclist. That means I unicycle in the mountains. I started unicycling at the age of 9. First, I only unicycled on the street, and over the years, I got more and more extreme, and now I unicycle mostly in the mountains. I really like to go down big mountains, so I did a 5,600-meter mountain in Iran a couple of years ago, and I want to go on even higher mountains. I unicycled on 5 continents, so on many, many places in the world. The biggest challenge on a unicycle is to always stay in balance. Technically, the most important movement are my legs, because I always have to pedal, so my legs are always moving. Then my right arm I use to balance, so I move it up and down. My left arm maintains the brake. If I go down on hard terrain, I'm not thinking at all. I'm just in the moment. I'm 100% focused just on the sport, on the movement, because if I start to think, for sure I would fall down. I like to do stuff which has not done by so many people. And I think it's a bigger challenge. If you don't have people, you can copy, and you have to invent a sport a little bit by yourself. It's really unique, it's really special, and I think that's a big part why I like it so much.